tallest observation deck west of the Mississippi is right here in downtown LA. Plus, there's a high-altitude blast-enclosed ride if you're ready.
Have you done it yet?
No.
I haven't done it yet either. Trout and Zoo Cedar are gate tag that takes us in the view atop the OUE sky space.
I'll tell you what, I love my hometown of L.A., but sometimes the best way to appreciate a place like the City of Angels is from up high. In the heart of downtown L.A., in the landmark U.S. Bank building, is the OUE sky space, the tallest observation deck in the West. So I'm thinking, we've got to go up there and check it out. Heather Jones is my guide today.
Hey.
You've been showing off spectacular views since day one, right?
Yeah, we've been open since June 25th, 2016, and we are the only observation deck in Los Angeles that has 360-degree views.
Well, I'm ready to get blown away by the views. Let's go.
Let's go. So our observation terraces are nearly 1,000 feet above sea level.
Wow.
Yeah, so you're going to get 360 unobstructed views of the city. We also have two outdoor terraces. But on the way up, we have our 54th floor, which is our technology floor. And it also highlights what's great about L.A.
Ready, one, two, and three. There's your picture. Don't stick.
All right.
So when you first step out of the elevators, you're going to catch our green screen photo opportunity. You can choose several different backgrounds to choose from. And then you're going to experience our time-lapse video, which highlights different neighborhoods of L.A.
And then you've got this space that is hosted by different celebrity residents of Los Angeles that really gives you an idea of what L.A.'s all about.
Yeah, we are highlighting the wonderful culture that we have in L.A., whether it's the movie scene, the art scene, or the music scene. We have some great information regarding our city and what makes us special.
And then, of course, there are the views on the 70th floor. That's our next stop.
That's the final destination.
All right, let's go.
This is where you're going to catch the 360-degree views
Ryan.
Of the city. This is where you're going to catch the 360-degree views
Ryan.
Of the city. We also have a bar that we just opened in March.
And you bought full bar all day?
Full bar all day with light bites. You can have a lunch with a view.
I love that idea, yeah.
Yeah.
And, of course, speaking of views, that's where the Hollywood Terrace takes us. Oh, Heather, wow.
Right?
Wow, look at this. You weren't kidding. This is awesome. And this is your office view every day. Look
yeah.
at you.
Yeah, I'm pretty lucky.
Now, there's something about LA from 1,000 feet up that you just don't get when you're down there in the thick of it all. You come up here, and this city just looks absolutely stunning, right?
Over here, you have our Hollywood sign.
Oh, yeah.
Everyone likes to get that photo opportunity. You can see Griffith Park from here as well.
And you know what? Traffic looks a heck of a lot less intimidating from up here. It's kind of nice. And then we're looking south in this direction,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, so right here, this is south. You can see Long Beach in the distance right there.
I think you are in the heart of what downtown LA has become. Over the last couple of years. This is a destination all its own. Some of these are these landmark buildings, some fantastic hotels, Staples Center just a couple blocks away.
There's some really great restaurants that opened up not too far away. You have O'Bara Street, you have the Grand Central Market, you have the Broad Museum not too far away. So you can really spend an entire day downtown.
Yeah.
Start with us, see the view, and then pick out what neighborhood you want to go to.
Now, one more thing for us to do before we take off is the sky slide. That's not a bit of a thrill factor over here at the sky space, right?
Yeah. We have a 45-foot glass slide. It's about 1 1/4 inch thick.
Well, that's that.
Yeah.
We're 1,000 feet off the ground, and you're going to put me on something this thick.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Good tip. So you need to look left.
Okay.
Because you don't want to miss the view going down.
And keep my eyes open.
And that too.
That's kind of hard.
Keep
your
eyes open.
Here we go. Yes, one of the best 5-second thrills ever. Next thing I gotta do is come here at night to see LA like nowhere else. For now, though, I'm going back for more. See you next week.
Gabe has a special deal for you. The OUE Sky Space, a family 4-pack for $80, 45% off. You can also find tickets for two, including Sky Slide, the cocktails, and the brand new bar for just $58. Go to travelzoo.com/TV if you would like that information.